All right, so first you're gonna mush a banana in a Ziploc bag for about a minute. Make sure that all the clumps of banana are mushed together like pudding. After that, you're gonna fill a cup with hot water and salt and stir it for 10 seconds. After that, you're gonna pour the salt water mix into the bag, close the bag very gently, and then mush it together for 30 to 45 seconds. Once you're done, add dishwashing soap in the bag and gently mix the content. Try to avoid making too much foam. Once you're done, place a coffee filter in a clear glass cup, securing the top of the filter around the lip of the cup. After that, pour the mix into the filter and let it sit until all the liquid drops down into the cup. Once you're done, remove and discard the used coffee filter. And then after that, tilt the glass and slowly add cold alcohol down the side of the cup. You want the alcohol to form a layer on top of the banana mix, staying separated, so be careful not to pour too fast. Make a layer of alcohol that is 1 to 2 inches thick. After the alcohol layer is set up, wait 8 minutes. You will see some bubbles in the cloudy material moving around in the alcohol. This is the DNA pieces clumping together.